watch the high school, the high school, they're scoring off this stuff. Guy takes a bad shot, we're gonna extend it, not scoring. So I'm going to use this as a plank right here. I'm not pulling it out, I'm pulling it through. I'm squeezing his chest right here. And the pressure that I do when moving breaks this guy's body. And here's the hard part for guys to do, is when I'm starting to move, knowing where to reposition my body, I'm not necessarily worried about breaking his lock, you know, that's gonna come by my motion. I'm more worried about me staying in position and keeping the weight on. Because I see a lot of guys, you know, we get here, we're about to score, and we go like this to take the pressure off and come around the corner, and now this guy takes the 2 points. So we have to eliminate that. And the biggest thing and the best thing you can do is to keep your constant hip pressure from here. So as I'm sliding and I break that lock, this arm is going to go to the back of this head right here, keeping that pressure on. This is driving forward. I'm not pulling it up, I'm just enough pressure to tell you it's heavy. This stops the front end from coming down. This plank right here. Arm, head, head, back right here.